Years ago, I did a word search on honor, and one of the definitions that stuck in my mind was that when we honor something, we stop and we listen to what it is, and it's weighty. It's a weighty matter, and we let it fall into our being. It doesn't go in one ear and out the other, but it goes in and it sinks into our very soul. And when I think about honoring God intentionally, this is the concept that comes up in my mind. And when I read the Word of God, it has become so much more deep, so much more meaningful. Why did he say this? Why is this in the Bible? But I have intentionally decided to read his word as though he really is my God and my Father speaking to my heart, because he has tried to say things to us so many ways in the word so that we would get it. And the way he has honored me in return is my currency of honor is relationship. He has given me his relationship and his love. And when I have been intentional with him, learning about him, listening to his word, really trying to dig into it, I feel like he's returned the favor and he's given me love. He's given me this church that I don't know a stranger. I've never felt more loved and accepted in my life, which to me means a lot because I didn't have that growing up. You know, I grew up in a family that I was not cherished. I was cast off. And God knows this about me. And this is the thing he returned to me. He filled my empty spaces. I don't even know what else to say about it. I mean, you have to try God. And you have to not only believe in him, you have to believe him. Because he has done everything he can to show us who he is and how much he loves us. And honor him, and he will honor you. Intentional.